chair of the Fine Arts Department at College of Southern Nevada, and I am also a section percussionist with the Las Vegas Philharmonic.
My name is Patrick Bowen. I'm the director of jazz and percussion studies at the Las Vegas Academy of the Arts. I am principal percussion of the Las Vegas Phil.
And I'm George Durkin. I'm the principal tippinist of the Las Vegas Phil.
The piece we're going to play is entitled Lieutenant Donna, and it was written dedicated to Donna Smith, who was the first female percussionist in the DeLand, Florida High School band. And this is in a rudimental style, which was very popular in the early 40s. The percussion ensemble music had not been invented yet. So everything was very rudimental. And Haskell Harr, of course, was consummate educator and composer of probably the first original two snare drum method books, Haskell Harr Method 1 and 2.